way on how you can have a great experience. There are a million things going on. Now, I know that it's not always fun. In fact, it's work to do your English, to do your math, to do your science and social studies. That's the work part of school, but there are a million fun things. And for some of you that don't get involved, bottom line is it's kind of your fault. The football meeting is not just for these guys. Our band will be performing. We will have a lot of fans there, and we would love to have, of the 2,000 students at Tigard High School, we love to have at least 1,000 of you there into what's happening, because this is not Coach Berger's team. This is your team. Now, I want to show you how you can be involved. You're going to have to be there. You're going to have to pay attention. This is going to happen in the first half. Tonight in the ball game, we're going to run a lot of plays in our offense. And some plays will be good, some won't be so good, we'll make first downs and whatnot. But we're going to run a play in which some of you that are just learning football will call the bomb. We're going to go for